How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Let's Play. And this is the last episode of this series, as we will be taking on Gleaming Box. And we will be starting Ratchet and Clank 2 on Friday in the next Let's Play slot. Because I want to do number 2 before we do number 3. Because I think it would be interesting to more story development from 2 to 3, but hopefully you've enjoyed the series like I have. So I'm having fun playing on the hard difficulty. This is not a hard difficulty. Oh, come on, man. You should have realized that, brother.
If you can destroy the 3 fusion generators on the control level, it will release the escape shuttles, and both the fans and the heroes will be saved.
Ah, but Clank, I'm ashamed. You should have realized that, brother. Nah, I'm okay. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the series. I've genuinely just ignore that. I definitely did not just just fall off. Did a little bit. Move on to Ratchet 2, and then we'll do Ratchet 3. Just wanted to do the second one before the third one. I did Gladiator first because Gladiator is my personal favourite one.
The station will be blown to bits any moment. Please hurry.
Personally, is my favourite Ratchet game. Well, extend the ground, my ground cable then. Doing all of the flips to avoid the carnage.
Thank you.
Come on, guys, you need to, we need to redo it. I don't know, that hurt, that hurt a lot. Wait, how did that avoid the enemies? Come on, got one more. Yeah, Clan, because it's just so easy just to jump around and just...
Tonight, on a very solemn episode of Threat Zone, everybody dies! Oh, no!
Dallas, you're embarrassing yourself.
Mommy, I don't want to go bye-bye.
Dallas, this is not the time! Oh, baby, you're a baby. Good baby. You need a friend.
Okay, there we go, got past them. Fire! Oh, wait, what hit me? Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Dallas, you're just weird. Oh no.
Ratchet, you are running out of time. The generators are overloading.
Kinda got my own problem there. Change back over. Left, right, left, right.
Several escape shuttles are leaving the battle dome. Keep working, Ratchet.
Set out to destroy. Thank you. Okay, that's not good. Oh, what? I got just about hit. I'm gonna have to do this all over again. No. We're not taking as many hits. That just went through them. Slowly rotate around. Using the supernova for protection. That was close. Finish it. Final one. There we go. That one took a lot longer. Because that one got the major turrets. Not turrets. No, it's really cold actually, I can't remember. I should own up to a few things. First of all, Timmy Aberdeen, I'm the one who set your backpack on fire. That's horrible. Get it off in time. And Susie Binkleton, I was the one who put the Tyrannoid in your locker. That therapy is going well though. Chin up, kid. That's just as you're horrible, you. Putting a Tyrannoid in somebody's backpack. Don't want much, do you? I'm jumping, I'm killing things, I'm attacking as fast as I can. That's not fast enough, is it? Hack the race. I'm gonna have a drink. We got 8.5 minutes. Come on. Oh, come on. It managed to just come out at the one time. Oh, that's so annoying. Don't say that to me. No, don't say that to me, Mark. No, not at all. I'm just being very sloppy with it. I'm just being hit by everything and I'm being very sloppy. Very sloppy. It's a very sloppy run, this one. There's always one little snappy thing that survives. No. Should be fine. Please. Something just drops behind me, hits me when I die. There we go. Now, for what should be the hard bit.
Well done, Ratchet. The containment fields are deactivated. You son of a...
This is gonna be one heck of a match.
Considering that we die if Team Dogstar loses, that's an understatement.
An understatement, an undergarment, the underworld of professional mustache twirling, whatever it is, it's hot! Folks, I'm gonna break character for just a second and say, watch out! If you don't, we all die! Here's a ratings booster.
Here's an explosive booster.
Galactic Warriors, digitally rebroadcast for your destruction. Let's do another take. Put some feeling into it.
Oh, no. This could mean disaster for Team Darkstar. I put 500 volts on this match.
We're at the halfway stage. No damage taken at this moment. Yeah, he is.
Oh, don't pretend like you care. You never cared. Oh, there we go. I popped the blood vessel again. Oh. All right, can somebody get me a tissue?
Here's a third act twist. The big bad guy just got bigger. This year on Dreadshow, an audience favorite, the giant mech climactic battle.
No, but we're very close!
Dallas, what are you doing?
Nothing. Hi, Rotom. Last shot!
That's right.
Let's go!
Destroying.
Aha! Okay, that's a bit creepy. Winner. Took us one attempt. Because of the Mega Supernova chunking. Pardon me.
Even if I don't make it out of here alive, at least a lot of other heroes escaped tonight.
Enjoy your pathetic eye.
So yeah, so that's the end of this series. I hope you really enjoyed it, like I have. Because it's been a lot of fun doing the normal difficulty run and then upping it to the hard difficulty, which I don't often play on when I play this game. It's been a lot of fun. So we'll see you with Ratchet 2 on Friday. Well, see on the next upload of Let's Play Slot. And thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!